ho, ho. Just out in the back 40 again here. December the 12th. Conditions really haven't changed since last week with the giveaway video. Was that last week? I think so.
Yeah.
Got a little skip of snow last night, but we should have like 2 feet of snow here, but we don't. But I think it's about minus one out only, but it's supposed to cool off, and that's your weather report now. But somebody's got this all rutted up here and made a mess back in here. But anyways, we're back. Woo, sideways. Check it out. Oh, you missed it. We're back because we drew all the names for the giveaway last week. Contacted everybody and shipped out all the prizes for the giveaway. All but one. Apparently the person wasn't interested in it, so we got to draw a new name. And it is actually for the KIMPEX booster pack. So that's a nice prize. I don't know why you wouldn't want that, but anyways. So maybe we'll just break away here and CK can do the little draw thing and pick a new winner. I'd go down there, but there's lots of nails in there. The lake I don't think is too safe yet. Maybe, but it's always open where this creek comes out into it. So turn around, I guess.
So here we are back on December the 12th today, and we're going to do another random winner for the KIMPEX 400 amp lithium ion booster pack. So the fellow that originally won it decided he didn't have a use for it, so we're going to draw another name. So I'm using the same YouTube random comment picker, same one that I did last time. So I'm going to load all the comments. Get them all in there so everybody has a fair shot. All the other prizes got shipped out. We're going to randomly pick a winner. Again, this is for the KIMPEX 400 amp lithium ion power pack. And the winner is Country Boys and Outdoors. So congratulations and thanks again everybody for participating. And remember, Country Boys and Outdoors, to check your YouTube message inbox, as that's where we'll contact you, and you've got 7 days to reach back out to us so we can get your address and claim your prize. Again, thanks everybody.
So, so we'll contact that person there when we have the name, and they'll have 7 days to respond too, but I don't know if we'll make another video if they don't want it or something. We'll just do it and get it over with. We do, however, want to thank everybody that commented and liked it and participated in the giveaway. One other thing we'd like to bring up while we're out and about making a video is we've had lots of people requesting T-shirts, and like I said, we can't give them away to everyone. We do have giveaways, usually probably once a month on our Facebook page. If you haven't liked us on there, you might want to. But so they've been inquiring if they could buy the T-shirt, and as some of you know, or may know, from our Facebook or Instagram pages, is we got a new Grizzly design that I came up with for the T-shirt, and it turned out pretty good, actually. Now, we were going to just sell some of those in an online store for the people that were interested in purchasing one, but we ordered one of them, we got it in, and we really weren't too happy with the quality of the print on it. You could see right through the white. So, what we're going to do, it's a little late for Christmas, but if you're lucky, you might still have time, I don't know. Maybe we'll have a short T-shirt campaign on Teespring. And if you're interested in purchasing one of the new shirts, we'll put the link and everything below. And thank you very much. And with any luck, like I said, you might be able to get it for Christmas. I don't know how many we're going to put on there, but if we get that many people interested, then it'll go and they'll ship it out to you and all will be good. If it's screws up or something doesn't work right, maybe we'll wait till after Christmas when things aren't so busy and try it again. And now, I can't, you know, guarantee it, but rumor has it, if you have one of these t-shirts, it'll vastly improve your wheelie popping ability. Now, you know, that's just rumor, I can't guarantee that, but I'm sure it wouldn't hurt one bit. Now, see, I don't have mine on right now, so that's why that wheelie sucked. Not only that, we haven't been out riding in like a month other than just that little video the other day. Suck. Oh, here, we'll go this way. Or I know there's no anthill sticking up. Wheelie!
That was a good one.
That was, you know, it was okay. The ground's pretty frozen, but it's not much snow on it, so it. You know what I mean.
There's no snow, hardly.
This beast loves me. I'm sure of it.
The lake is all frozen over.
What's that?
The lake is all frozen over.
Yeah, the lake's all frozen over. It looks white today because that we got like this much snow, like just a wisp last night. But other than that, it looked see-through there yesterday. So I think that's about going to do it for that little update. Now, you're probably wondering, where's all the riding videos? I actually have one, I don't know, must be 80 or 90% done editing it. With any luck, maybe it'll come out at the same time as this, or a little after, or before, or all the way back from September. I know. It's a busy time of the year. So, yeah. I think that's going to do it. It's not actually going to do it. It's going to do it for this video, but I don't know if you can see, but I'm going to do a little comparison video with this camera on my head right now. So thanks once again to everybody for participating in the giveaway, and we'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.
Thanks, everybody.
There's our movie prop deer again. There's another one over here. Can't see it, but he's laying right down right there, laying down. They're protesting because they never got their checks yet, but whatever, their little deer.